Hello, my name is Pascal Clouer. I am the Deputy Mayor of Grenoble, a delegate on participative democracy and local economy. I will be present at the International Observatory on Participation Democracy in November. It is very important for Grenoble to be present because we want to exchange the best practices about direct democracy and citizen initiatives. I am particularly interested in direct democracy devices. For example, in Grenoble we have two direct devices, participation budget and local citizen referendums. However, this last device is condemned by the state because it gives too much power to citizens compared to the state law. Grenoble doesn't have the power to give this right to citizens. So I am interested in having debates about this kind of device, because it's very important now to restore the trust between politicians and citizens.